out to create a money routine that hits all of our favorite elements of magic.
There's a torn and restored build, there's magic that happens in the spectator's hands, and then you have one of the most amazing object to impossible locations.
All of these effects are bundled together in one amazing and hard-hitting routine.
We're going to break down exactly what this routine looks like.
First, you have a spectator sign a dollar bill.
They then hold onto that dollar bill in between their hands.
You have a separate spectator sign a new dollar bill.
You take their bill and rip the corner off.
Then you take that corner and visually restore it.
Now this is my favorite part. When the first spectator opens up their hand to see their bill is now torn. This gets the best reactions.
Can you check your bill?
What?
Is it ripped?
Yes!
No! But, you said it's ripped, right? Is it ripped?
And the corner that's missing from their bill can appear anywhere, and I mean anywhere.
In your bank safe, buried under the ground, in your wallet, in their wallet if you get creative. We won't tell you how to live your life. Do what you want, but that corner can be anywhere.
Well, that goes back in one piece. Open it up.
See, cash is not
open. Open it.
Yeah, check
it out.
I don't know.
Let's. What if we could make it go somewhere impossible? You think crazy, right?
Like what? Make it pop up in the trash can.
In the trash can?
Yeah.
And the best part is, they all use the single midnight breakfast gimmick to accomplish all of the method for you. Hey guys, I'm Daryl.
I'm also Daryl.
We're the other brothers, and this is Midnight Breakfast.